So here we go. Hello to everyone. Today we are going to study about chlamydial diseases. In the given picture, you are seeing that the lesion severe fibrinous polyserositis and necrotizing hepatitis in a 5-week-old domestic patient, Columba livia domestica. In the next picture, you are seeing that hepatic lesion of chlamydiosis characterized by necrosis and the mononuclear infiltration cell in sinusoid, hemotoxylin and eosin stain. These are the fluorescent body in the third picture, and the second, the bluish picture, is the elementary body associated with the infection of Chlamydia cetacea 40X. Chlamydial disease previously placed under cytococcus lymphogranuloma trachoma group, now classified in separate order Chlamydales, class Chlamydaceae, Chlamydia trachomatis and Chlamydia cetacea, human and other animal bird. So these are the two important chlamydial pathogen that causes cytococcus, Chlamydia trachomatis causes trachomatosis and Chlamydia cetacea causes cytococcus in human and other mammal and bird, Chlamydia picorum in ruminant, Chlamydia pneumonia cause in human, minute bacteria ranges from 0.2 to 1.5 micrometer. The elementary body multiply on within the host cell of the vertebrae, including human, other mammal and bird, non-motile spherical gram negative with cell wall. Morphology, elementary body and reticulate body. Elementary body never divide. So in the life cycle of the Chlamydia, elementary body never divide. The one which never divide is an infectious form, and the one which divide is non-infectious form. So the infection or the invasion is inversely proportional to the division. Elementary body ranges from 0.2 to 0.4 micrometer, gain entry to the host cell by the special receptor. The reticulate body, also known as intracellular body, non-infectious, divide by the binary fission and larger than the elementary body. Elementary body resistant to the penicillin by the presence of the disulfide bond. Usual, unusual developmental cycle, because it contains elementary body and reticulate body. 5 steps: attachment, penetration of the elementary body, transition, then multiplication, then maturation, and then release of the body from the host cell. So during the case of transition, the reticulate body will convert into the elementary elementary body will convert into reticulate body, then multiplication, binary fission, then maturation, then the release of the elementary body from the host cell. Seen under the light microscope by the special stain. So it could be an objective question, GIMSA, Machiavello, Castaneda stain. Urogenital infection, Chlamydia trachomatis, trachoma, conjunctiva, urogenital infection, lymphogranuloma, pneumonia in human, and murine pneumonitis in pig. Chlamydia cetacea, cytococcus, ornithosis, human, parrot fever, and birds. Cattle, in case of cattle, cause sporadic bovine encephalomyelitis. In case of cattle, sheep and horse may cause polyarthritis, enzootic bovine abortion. In case of sheep, may cause enzootic ovine abortion. In case of horse and pig, may cause abortion. In case of cattle, sheep, horse and dog pneumonia. In case of cattle and sheep, conjunctivitis. In case of cattle, enteritis. Even chlamydosis affects the cetacean bird. Otherwise, it is also known as ornithosis if it affects other bird too. Chicken are really affected and turkey most susceptible. Worldwide prevalent disease and different strain variable in prevalence. 8 serotype. Avian strain can affect human also. Spread directly or indirectly through fomite, biting, mice, lice, stress, overcrowding, ingestion, inhalation, concurrent infection, change in diet, and led to severity of disease. Elementary body survive in dry feces because of the presence of disulfide bond and also found in respiratory secretion too. Pathogenesis enter, multiply, follow the hematogenous route, replication, production of elementary body and the reticulate body. Symptoms: sudden onset of fever, gray-green diarrhea, dyspnea, depend upon species and age, sporadic in flock, mortality higher in parrot than in the parakeet. Lesion, pneumonia, ear sacculitis, erosion, in intestine, enteritis, consolidation or focal necrosis in liver. Kidney epithelial cells packed with LCL, that is Leventhal coli villi, are the minute spherical body. So one of the microscopic examination or the diagnostic feature is that the kidney epithelial cells packed with LCL, that is Leventhal coli villi, or the special or the minute spherical body, then it signifies that the given or the death of the bird is due to the chlamydial disease. Thank you. Have a nice day.